Welcome back to the vlog, guys. Yes, this is a Birkin. Let me just explain. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably know by now that I'm in Paris. I was like, you know what? I want a Birkin. I've never bought anything from Hermes, but let me see if I can finesse this. I walk into one of their stores in Saint-Germain and they're like, we have no stock. Sorry. I'm like, okay, let me try their other store and let's see what happens. By the way, no, I didn't have a leather appointment. Yes, they do require that. Anyways, they did get me with a guy and he proceeded to show me two beautiful Birkin bags. One was a 30 in red and one was a 35 in brown. And thank you guys, by the way, for voting on my Insta. And I was like, you know what? Seize the day. When am I going to get this opportunity again? And yes, they put it in a brown bag for security purposes. And I was super happy that my card didn't get declined. Anyways, this is the grand reveal for those of you who follow me on Insta and were wondering which one I got. Oh, and by the way, I don't usually feel the need to say this, but yes, I bought this bag myself. Okay, no one bought it for me, although I kind of wish they did because it was expensive. But here she is. Isn't she beautiful? She's called Heart Red, and I'll be eating ramen noodles from here on out. Follow for more. Love you guys.